गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टू मेक योर डाउट्स क्लियर आई हैव मेड आंसर की फॉर टेस्ट वन पी ए टू चैप्टर 6, 6.3, 6.4. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वॉज गिवन टू यू, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस थिंग, प्लीज नोट दैट यू हैव टू सबमिट द सॉल्यूशंस लाइक दिस ओनली. द वे आई हैव रिटन, यू हैव टू सबमिट योर सॉल्यूशन. द थिंग्स दैट यू कैन सॉल्व, यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट एंड देन यू हैव टू शो इट टू मी. ओके, यू हैव टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन प्रॉपरली एंड देन यू हैव टू सबमिट द आंसर. So here this kind of question paper will be coming in your exam also. You have to write proper your name with your caste and whatever the surname is there, and write the class, like for example if you are in 3A, so write 3A, okay, properly with section. You have to write the section and roll number should be clear. Now the first one is, Ken has regular business meeting on the second Wednesday of every month. When is he going to have his meeting in March? Here by mistake I have written 2019. It's okay, you just solve it according to 2020. So question is here that he is having regular meeting on the second Wednesday. So Wednesday, so second Wednesday he is having meeting every day, means every meeting is at second Wednesday. So when is he going to have the meeting in March? So for March you are having this Wednesday on 6th, 13th, 20th, and 27th. So he is having meeting on second Wednesday. So what you have to do is you have to click the second Wednesday is on 13 March. So you will click 13 March 2020 here. Okay, so I will mark it here for you. So this is the answer. So you will tick like this, 13 March 2020. Okay, now the second part is, second question, the table shows the Monday morning schedule for Mrs. Sampson class. Now table is having the, this is a table for Mrs. Sampson class, and which subject or activity is 1 hour long? So which one is having 1 hour time? As you can see, this is starting at 8:30 and it is finishing in 45. So 30 to 45 kitne minutes ho gaye? 15 minutes ho gaye. 8:45 to 9:30 kitne time ho gaya aapka? Ye reading hai, ye morning greeting hai, jiske andar 15 minutes lage. Ab 45 to 9 o'clock mein 15 minutes. And till 30, 45 minutes. 8 के अंदर 9:30 पे स्टार्ट हुए, 10:30 पे एंड हो गया. सो 9:30 टू 10:30 1 hour. ओके, देन यू आर हैविंग 1 hour एंड देन यू आर हैविंग 10:30 to 11:15 हाफ एन आवर. देन 11 to 11:15 इज 15 to 45 minutes. 15 minutes प्लस 30 plus 15 minutes 45 minutes. 11:15 AM टू 12 o'clock ऑल्सो 45 minutes. So which is the activity that is having 1 hour time? So 9:30 to 10:30 AM. 9:30 to 10, half an hour. 10 to 10:30, half an hour. Half an hour plus half an hour, 1 hour. So this is art. So we will click on art. Here also we will click art. This is the question that we cannot solve. So we will write a tick. We will tick to do the tick only. Our Father's Day is on the third Saturday of June. So June 2020. What is the date of our Father's Day this year? So we have to go for Saturday now. Saturday is on 6, 13, 20, and 27. And he is saying third Saturday we are having the Father's Day. So 1, 2, 3. So 20 June 2020 will be the answer. Third Saturday hoga 20 June 2020 ko. Then the table shows the Monday morning schedule for Mrs. Sampson class. Mrs. Sampson ki class ka schedule jo hai, which subject or activity is for 15 minutes only. अब सिर्फ एक एक्टिविटी आपको फाइंड आउट करनी है जो सिर्फ 15 मिनट्स के लिए. तो 30 टू 45 के बीच में, 8:30 टू 8:45 के बीच में हाउ मच टाइम इज देयर? 15 मिनट्स. एंड 45 टू 30 के बीच में कितना टाइम है आपके पास? 8:45 टू 9:30 के बीच में 45 मिनट्स है. 9:30 और 10:30 के बीच में 1 hour है. 10:30 और 11:15 के बाद में फिर दोबारा 45 मिनट्स हैं, और 11:15 टू 12 के अंदर फिर 45 मिनट्स हैं. तो 15 मिनट्स में सिर्फ एक एक्टिविटी हो रही है, दैट इज़ योर मॉर्निंग ग्रीटिंग. सो वी विल क्लिक ऑन मॉर्निंग ग्रीटिंग. ओके, सो हियर ऑल्सो वी विल टिक द आंसर. वी हैव गॉट, फर्स्टली वी हैव गॉट द आंसर 20 जून. सो वी विल टिक दिस थिंग एंड हियर मॉर्निंग ग्रीटिंग. सो वी विल टिक दिस वन. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, शेड्यूल एंड ऑन द लास्ट वीकडे ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर. स्कूल एंड्स ऑन द लास्ट वीकडे ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर. वट इज़ द डेट फॉर द लास्ट डे ऑफ स्कूल? So what is the date for the last day of school? As you can see, the 30 weekdays. What do you mean by weekdays? One day, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Right? These are the weekdays. this Saturday and Sunday we call weekends. Okay, so in weekdays, last day of working is 30 September. 30 September आपका last weekday हो जाएगा जिसके अंदर working होगा. So आपका 30 September is the answer. So we will put the tick here also. Okay, then we are having next question. How many months are there with exactly 30 days? How many months are there exactly 30 days? So let me show it to you. As you can see here, the this month is having 31 date. It should be having 31 days. It is having 31 days, not 29. So we cannot count this. This one is having 31 days. This one is having 30 days. So 1 and then 2, then 31, 31, 3, 30, 31, 4, and then again 31. So 4 months are there with 30 months. So we will take on 4. Okay, so now what is the next question? What is the timing of reading activity? What is the timing of reading activity? So let me show it to you. Now the sixth question here is, we have to click on 4. Now what is the timing of reading activity here? Reading activity is starting at 8:45 a.m. and ending at 9:30 a.m. Right? So we have to click 8:45 to 9:30 a.m. So the timing of reading activity is 8:45 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. So here 8:45 to 9:30 a.m. Okay. Next one is, how many days are there in a leap year? How many days are there in a leap year? So that is 366. 366 days are there in a leap year. Okay. Now next question here is, at what time does lunch and recess end in the given timeline? So ending time of recess and lunch, you will go to lunch and recess and the ending time is 12 p.m. So you will click on 12 p.m. Okay, so this one is 12 p.m. We will click on 12 p.m. Next one is your count the number of days from one date to another date. So there is 10 11 20 20 21 11 20 20. Okay, so how you will count it? Let me show it to you. 10-11-2020 November, right? Let me show you this November month. If it can open. Yes. So now 10-11-2020, you have to count the number of days also, right? The dates that are giving. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So there are 12 days, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 days are there. It is written here, you have to include the starting and ending days. So 12 will be the answer. So we will click on 12. Okay. So we will click on 12 here. And firstly, you have to check whether you have done all the questions. Then only you submit. Because after submitting it, you won't be able to resubmit it. Do remember this thing. If you are having time, please check it and fill all the things properly. Okay. So, every question is done here. Then you can put the submit option. Okay. Here I have not written the name. Let me write you my name. You have to write full name, please. And when you are writing the class, please write down 3 like this in numbers, okay? And then section in like this, capitals, okay? If 3B is there, write down 3B in capitals only and number should be there, okay? 3A, 3B, because it will be more clear to me also. Then afterwards, let me write the roll number 56, whatever roll number you are having, and then you can submit the option, submit. Like this, here you can see view score. If your exam will not be showing your score, do remember this thing, you won't be able to see the square. Only test, in test you will be able to see the square. So 18-20 is showing, one is showing wrong. It's okay, but answers are correct, no problem. Okay, so maybe one I have left. So you have to Do this like this only. Okay. By mistake I have clicked this 29 September. It should be 30 September. Okay. So you have to pay attention here. If I would have done 30 September, so it would have given 20 marks. Okay, so by mistake 29 September I have done. So here I have done 30. You have to take care of this thing that you click on correct options. Okay. Bye bye students.